Welcome everybody to part four of tonight's episode of SLRP. It looks like we're going to go ahead and go into this local shop here and get our car fixed. Go ahead and put the RP request. I'm gonna cancel the request. It's a disregard. There we go. That way we can go ahead and just make sure that that finish says that out. And we are set. Let's go ahead and drive in here and get our car fixed. Have to go over here and get some cash.
Let me know if you need anything.
Oh, well, that ATM's broken. Damn. Got one outside. I've never done this like this. This is weird. Oh, I've messed it all up now. There we go. Yeah, that's the, I didn't want to transfer, I wanted to withdraw. That's weird. I don't know why it loaded into a transfer, that was kind of strange. Get the wheel tight.
Just A.
I didn't want the all terrain. I wanted tuning. Great. So now, okay. Well, that just looks awful. Go get more money out just to
lose away.
To get better wheels. We got enough. We can get what we need. That works. quick. I really did not want all-terrain vehicle, all-terrain wheels. That just looks weird on this car. Get the cosmetics we need. Bear with us, we are experiencing some technical difficulties in our systems tonight, so things might be a little laggy, so do apologize.
Basic shit. If you need a cab, call the number.
Alrighty, let's listen to a little bit of music now that we got...
Oh, goodness gracious. Where's my inhaler?
Now that we got the wheels fixed, figured we might as well just not fix the one, but we'll just replace them all, you know what I'm saying? It cost us a little bit. We had to replace not only one, but the other one as well. What I meant to say was we replaced it, but it wasn't the correct one that I wanted, and then they don't accept refunds there, so had to take what we could get and then repurchase. Oh well, that's how it goes. That's how freaking tires get flat, I'm telling you. Oh, Lordy have mercy. Going on right there. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna turn a little radio on until we get to the pizza place. Probably gonna go ahead and close it up for the business tonight. I personally, as David James, want to thank everybody for their business and purchasing their pizzas and getting your mouth gasping. I mean, making your mouth water. I mean, fulfilling your hunger. Yeah, that's it. And to the officer who helped me with my toe, I appreciate you so much. Yep, that's about it. Alright, let's turn some music on now. If I could drive straight, I'd be better off. I don't think I... Jesus.